after their escape route had been cut off. Although several Militech vehicles suffered damage, the nomads have failed to open them. Reinforcements called to the attack site managed to repel the assailants and secure the transport's cargo. Unfortunately, approximately a dozen employees were killed in the assault, including veteran of the Unification Unit.
Next stop, Sarasti and Republic. Sarasti and Republic. To music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant.
Taken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast, and thousands more later succumbed.
Next stop, Congress and MLK.
Which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow.
You're now at Congress and MLK.
Traffic jams on the I-9. Long-awaited repairs to Ring Road East may begin as early as next month. Estimates put investment into this major artery at close to 20 million euro dollars, with priority being placed on efficiency and anti-nomad barriers. And that is it for your latest local news.
Next stop, Glen South. The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited.
Thank you. Night City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News. And this is your latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms.
Next stop, Wellsprings.
Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyber.
Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please.
In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property.
You're now at Wellsprings.
The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture. Provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for...
Next stop, Glen North. South. South.
This cutting-edge therapy treatment has been listed at 700,000 euro dollars per month. For the second consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and contains both toxic and biological waste. Already, 7 firefighters combating the blaze have died, and another 40 have suffered from severe burns and
Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits. Next stop, Ellison Plaza. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Next stop, Sarasti and Republic.
In an abundance of caution, the MCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
You're now at Sarasti and Republic.
From among WCS-affiliated companies. Following a 20-year employment period within the WCS, visa holders can earn the right to permanent residence, a marriage license...
Next stop, Memorial Park.
The humanitarian crisis has worsened. Refugees from flooded regions in Belgium and the Netherlands continue to pour into Scandinavia. Sweden has responded with force, sinking over a dozen
now at Memorial Park.
Natural resources hidden under the ice has spurred on the continent's rapid economic development. Though some environmental degradation has occurred as a result, inhabitants of the South Pole are still enjoying life as Antarctica's first dollhouse was recently opened.
Maintain a safe distance from the edge of the platform.
And newcomers alike is the astonishingly low crime level. Antarcticans enjoy a murder rate of only 70 per 100,000 residents. Thank you for watching N54 News. We'll see you next time.
Next stop, Congress and MLK.
Don't make Trump. Be Trump. But there's this virus.
The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited. You're now at Congress and MLK.
Provides 330% of recommended daily vitamins.
Yo, 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 my tubers, shroomers, and fumers. Mr. Whitey here. Drop that milquetoast kibble and rush to the nearest store for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed. Because life is too short to be slow.
When a winter you can't install a new system error, or a buddy, install a new risk.
Next stop, Glen South.
Hello, Night City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a...
You're now at Glen South.
Howard recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single...
Maintain a safe distance from the edge of the platform.
Commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog.
Next stop, Wellsprings.
Will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the M.
Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits. You're now at Wellsprings.
The nomads have failed to open them. Reinforcements called to the attack site managed to repel the assailants and secure the transport's cargo. Unfortunately, approximately a dozen employees were killed in the assault, including veteran of the Unification War and Crimson Heart recipient Linda Noakes. To the families of those who perished, we at N54 News offer our sincerest condolences. With the NCPD's cooperation, Militech...
Next stop, Glen North.
We continue our coverage after the break.
Instincts.
When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. Implant.
Unfortunately, approximately 100 employees were killed in the assault, including veteran of the Unification War and Crimson Heart recipient Lyndon Nobbs. To the families of those who perished, we at N54 News offer our sincerest condolences. With the NCPC's cooperation, Militech has already announced a retaliatory strike on nearby Nomad camps.
South. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Synthetic meat, you're in for a treat. Try ours today.
Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits. Travelers. One seat per passenger, please.
In a city tangled in the desire. Friday.
You're now at Ellison Plaza. The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited. Next stop, Sarasti and Republic.
After an anonymous tip, the NCPD managed to reach them in time. The rescue team...
When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant.
13 and 18 on his abandoned farm. This heinous case is just another example of Night City's continued moral collapse.
You're now at Sarasti and Republic. Please collect all personal belongings before leaving the train.
The Union would help to get this city's security back on the right track. Stay tuned for more details after the break.
Next stop, Memorial Park. The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited. Park. Beware of pick sockets. Please ensure all neural ports and shards are protected and secure. Next stop, Congress and MLK.
Welcome to 1054. It's time for your local news.
Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Shootings have been reported among 1, 166 and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to intercurrent disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated.
You're now at Congress and MLK. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
Tiancha, come quiet for the soul.
Next stop. Glen South.
Uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high-magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Suzley 2 hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation...
Next stop, Well Springs.
Moving from below Earth to above it, Militech has announced plans to establish a new colony on the Red Planet. The proposed base will be subdivided into 3 areas, industrial, scientific, and residential. 10 residential modules are already available for purchase at a starting rate of 100 million eurodollars. A hefty price, yes, but can you truly put a price on your security?
You're now at Well Springs. Next stop, Glen North.
The Lena Melina Show. New episodes every Friday.
You're now at Glen North. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. Next stop, Ebunike. You're now at Ebunike. Next stop, Japantown South. Make room for fellow travelers. 1 seat per passenger, please. Japantown South.
The proposed base will be subdivided into 3 areas: industrial, scientific, and residential. 10 residential modules are already available for purchase at a starting rate of 100 million euro dollars. A hefty price, yes, but can you truly put a price on your security? In New Mexico and Oklahoma, a new dog of unrest has erupted in the wake of suicide blasts at U.S. bases. President Myers has...
Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. Plaza. Plaza.
Certification will shutter its doors next Tuesday. The administrators of implant authorization are now the manufacturers, guided by the standards they themselves have established. Thank you for joining all of us here at M54 News. We'll see you next time.
Next stop, Sarasti and Republic. The use of combat cyberware on this train is strictly prohibited. You're now at Sarasti and Republic.
aged between 13 and 18 on his abandoned farm. This heinous case is just another example of Night City's continued moral collapse. Crime in Night City is now double the rate than in the new United States. At this point, it seems a near guarantee that closer ties with the Union would help to get this city secure.
Next stop, Congress and MLK. MLK.
Shootings have been reported along 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
Next stop, Glen South.
Hello, Night City. I'm Jordan Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark. Always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed for what's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts.
You're now at Glen South.
A Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture. Provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine.
Next stop, Wellsprings.
Thank you for tuning in to the N54 local news. Have a pleasant day.
Wellsprings. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. Next stop, Glen North. Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits.
Now at
blood dripping meat.
Slaughterhouse! Satisfy your instincts!
Next stop, Ebunike. You're now at Ebunike. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please.
Hello, Night City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware.
Next stop, Japantown South.
Cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district formerly designed as an oasis of luxury has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Ken and Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of the Pacifica. Constructing a new server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar. In a symbolic gesture, provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax.
You're now at Japantown South.
Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the N54 local news. Have a pleasant day.
Next stop, Monroe and Sagan. When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant. now at Ellison Plaza. Do not block exits.
Corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gaming activity, the mayor's office...
Next stop, Memorial Park.
Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark. And always...
Stand clear of the doors. Do not block exits. Memorial Park.
Server and logistics center. The city government has openly considered selling the land for a single euro dollar in a symbolic gesture, provided that Kang Tao demonstrates commitment to eradicating the district's criminal presence. Today's final story is an unwelcome one for pet owners. The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000 euro dollars per dog per month. Similarly, the fine for possessing an undocumented animal will increase to 40,000 euro dollars. Thank you for tuning in to the end.
Next stop, Congress and MLK. Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please. Congress and MLK.
access to stimulant pharmaceuticals and implant acquisition assistance. Were that not impressive enough, 34%
are... Make room for fellow travelers. One seat per passenger, please.
...package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without a formal prosecution.
Next stop, Wellsprings.
Policy allowing the shooting of a lift to be considered a warning shot, a change that should keep officers safer. The Night City Office of Cybernetic Technology has been formally dissolved as a result of budget cuts. The office formerly responsible for internet certification will shutter its doors next Tuesday. The administrators of implant authorization are now the manufacturers, guided by the standards they themselves have established. Thank you for joining all of us here at AM54 News. We'll see you next time.
You're now at Wellsprings. Now at Glen North.
Hello, Night City. This is Jillian Jordan with an N54 News Campaign update. Exit polls have finally been tallied. Incumbent Weldon Holt of the Devolutionist Party received a paltry 27.2% of the vote. His campaign floundered following charges filed against him in a murder investigation.
Next stop, Ebunike. You're now at Ebunike.
Won a resounding victory with 70.6%.
When listening to music or other content, please use headphones or an equivalent implant.
Now we see whether Perales will be...